The thyroid is ectonormal and contains several nodules with different echogenicities. The left lobe is composed of multiple nodules. None of them presents a suspicious ultrasound pattern. This is the characteristic ultrasound presentation of benign nodular hyperplasia.